I was successfully avoided law school. I'm able to ignorantly sort of reflect on the fact I'm not aware of one's inability to sell an asset that is in their possession and the questions of the legal questions of one's right to determine the fate of their own property as it relates to whether or not you can sell a piece of property is a curious one for me, and I appreciate those are open-ended questions.